It's called the Easy Dance, because it's easy to do.